I keep telling you to take more walks. Yeah? You know what I mean? Like have a salad, mm-hmm. maybe instead of all the Philly cheesesteaks.
Certainly do, honey. Constantly. I'm just every time. Hello. You don't look like you have good news.
Jeremy, I'm afraid the EGD revealed a tumor. It's early stage adenocarcinoma.
Oh, God.
Cancer? But I came here for a heartburn.
And that's most likely what you had. And over time, that reflux has made your esophagus the perfect home for cancer. I'm sorry.
So what do we do?
We'd like to keep you overnight and do some pre-op tests. Then do an esophagectomy where we remove your esophagus and replace it with a piece of your colon.
And then the cancer would be gone?
That's the hope.
Yeah, it will be. Okay, it'll be fine. You can go get Aaron.
Yeah.
And tell him what's going on, but don't scare her, okay? It's gonna be fine.
Okay.
It's gonna be fine.
Clear.
No. No. No.
We did everything we could. Jeremy died during surgery. I'm so sorry.
It's supposed to be heartburn. It's just heartburn. It was supposed to be heartburn. How could this happen? How could this happen?